it's 1914, and the newly federated nation of Australia, brimming with innocence and optimism, found itself drawn into the bloodiest conflict the world had ever known. Whilst Australia's sons were fighting on the other side of the world, those left behind banded together to clothe, feed, and provide comforts to the troops on the front line. These remarkable contributions made on the home front ushered in a new wave of social, vocational, and economic change, a direct result from doing their bit.